Let's not forget about user groups. User groups allow you to get involved. We have various regional user groups available globally that you are welcome to join to network with your peers. You can get more information using this URL.
If you found this video helpful, please give it a like. If you want to see more such series, consider subscribing to our channel. Thank you, and see you next time.